when they show up at the hospital, they get care. They get free care paid for by you and me.
Right.
If that's not a form of socialism, I don't know what is. So my plan did something quite different. It said, you know what? If people can afford to buy insurance, if they can afford to buy insurance, or if they can pay their own way, then they either buy that insurance or pay their own way, but they no longer look to government to hand out free care. And that, in my opinion, is ultimate conservatism.
I like mandates. The mandates work.
Beg your pardon?
I didn't know you were going to admit that.
No, absolutely.
You like mandates.
Let me tell you what kind of mandates I like, Fred, which is this.
If the ones you come up with.
Here's my view. If somebody can afford insurance and decides not to buy it, and then they get sick, they ought to pay their own way as opposed to expect government to pay their way.
Look, it doesn't make a lot of sense for us to have millions and millions of people who have no health insurance and yet who can go to the emergency room and get entirely free care for which they have no responsibility, particularly if they're people who have sufficient means to pay their own way.
Does the government have a responsibility to provide health care to the 50 million Americans who don't have it today?
Well, we do provide care for people who don't have insurance. If someone has a heart attack, they don't sit in their apartment and die. We pick them up in an ambulance and take them to the hospital and give them care. And different states have different ways of providing for that care.
That's the most expensive way to do it.
Well,
in the emergency room.
Different states have different ways of doing that.